How'd you guys get in here? Visiting hours are over.
Special treatment. We got some questions about Terrence Myers.
Terrence Myers?
Yeah. You made this jacket for him, didn't you?
Gee whiz, I don't seem to know anyone by that name at all.
Hard customer.
Call from a radio or some bullshit.
Maybe there's something we can do to make you stay a little more comfortable. Nice transistor radio for your cell, maybe?
No.
How about a TV?
Tell you what, I do like your blonde friend here. Let me see your belly button.
No. What? Let's go. Hold on a second. That's obviously a freak. Just show him a little skin. Just show him your stomach. Just pause. Nobody's here.
Are we cool?
Yes, we're cool.
Oh, Eureka. God, that's nice. Oh, it's like a little bowl of oatmeal with a hole in it.
I got one, too. Oh, God. I just got a little more brown sugar on mine.
Did you say Terrence Myers? Yeah, I think I did make that little jacket. In fact, we might even pull the job together.
What job? Who are you working for?
Stand up, walk to the back, and do a slow spin for me.
Now, wait a second, big Earl. I just showed you my stomach.
Come on, deal's a deal, Earl.
Fine, then this conversation is over.
Wait. Hold it. Come on, wait a second.
Get up. Tell him to take his jacket off.
Take your jacket off.
Slow spin.
He says to do a slow spin.
Tell him to arch his back and then look back at me mean, like a dragon.
He says to arch your back and look back at him mean, like a dragon.
But keep it mean. That's great. Tell him great job. He can sit down. You were a very convincing dragon. You should feel good about that.
Just get this over with.
Okay, here's the deal. Terrence and I worked as extra muscle for a couple of dealers. I'd like to tell you who they were, but I don't know. I never got a name. I never got a face. But I do know one thing. They paid us in coke. Okay, I was pretty pissed at the time. I was hoping to get some cash because I'm not a coke dealer.
Right, so where's the coke?
If we find that coke, we can probably trace it, please.
Fine. Look, I like you guys, okay? Especially you, okay? Don't feel bad about that, but I like you guys, so I'll tell you where it is. But first, I need to see something, okay? And it's gonna involve both of you. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's gonna get weird. Two dragons. I guess it's supposed to rain later tonight.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Look, you know what happened?
Can we please not talk about this, Hutch? We got the coke. Now let's not ever talk about it.
You're right. That's a good policy. We got what we came for. Do you think dragons ever
really... Stop! I don't want to talk about it!